Hi, I'm the 13th Wolfman. This is a video response for the movie Phantom. The movie Phantom is asking his top three is asking, what are the three worst remakes? You know, what are your top three worst remakes? Coming in at number three, and all these movies are bad in my book because none of them have the charm that the originals had. Coming in at number three is Prom Night. Prom Night was just a bad movie all around. It didn't even share a glimmer. None of these movies share a glimmer of the original. It's just that they're just bad movies. So Prom Night comes in at number three. Coming in at number two is April Fool's Day. Again, a movie that was just bad all around. It didn't have the fun that the original 1986 version had. I don't know. Am I missing something? Because I just, at least in my book, these two movies were bad. And coming in at number one, the remake of Fright Night with Colin Farrell. Yes, it had a bigger budget. Yes, it had digital effects. But the story itself, I mean, they kind of took the idea of the story from the original, but they messed with it too much for me. You know, the Roddy McDowell character is now a Chris Angel-like magician. Just annoyed me, you know. The movie sucked. It's that simple. So, those are my three picks. And by the way, Movie Phantom, dude, the show is coming along great. You've hit your stride, man. You've got it. You've got your format down. You do the top three. You do some horror news. You do viewer comments, and then you go right into the reviews. I love it. That's a great format for you. The way you do it, man. Misery Black. I hope to see you back sometime soon, because those corn kids are creepy. They really are. That's pretty much it. I don't have any questions for you. Hey man, if you ever have a question for me, just ask. You know? I'm the 13th Wolfman. I'm on the prowl.